Hi guys, it's Nicole and Albert here from Relax My Dog. We're here every week answering all of your doggy related questions. This week we're going to be cooking up some really great pumpkin Halloween treats for your dog. With Halloween just around the corner, these are going to be perfect for all the pooches on your street and in your house. Okay, so for today's Halloween inspired dog treat recipe, we've just got a number of ingredients here. We've got 2 cups of whole wheat flour, we've got 1/2 cup of pumpkin puree, 2 tablespoons of peanut butter, 2 eggs, and I've bought this really cool silicon baking tray which is in the shape of little pumpkins, so it's gonna be perfect for those Halloween treats. Okay, so this is a really simple recipe. All we need to do is just whisk all of these things together. So I'm just gonna add my eggs first. And then I'm gonna add my flour. Add your pumpkin puree to make it the perfect Halloween treat. Now you can get this tinned or you can just hollow out a pumpkin and mash it up, just as long as it's into a mashed mixture or a puree-like mixture, it's perfect. And these are also really healthy for dogs as well, so you don't have to worry about them being too naughty on Halloween. Not like all the sweets that we're gonna be eating. And then for a cheeky little sweet taste, we've just got 2 tablespoons of peanut butter there, which I'm just gonna add to the mixture. And just make sure that this is all fully mixed in. Okay, so once your mixture is ready, you just simply fill up your little tray, or you can, alternatively, you can roll out your dough and just cut it into your own shapes. And once you've finished filling your silicone baking tray, they should all look like this. So I've got a good 24 biscuits out of this recipe, so for the amount of ingredients that you have, I think that's really good. So I've preheated my oven to about 170 degrees on fan, and I'm just gonna pop these cookies onto the top shelf of the oven, and we're gonna bake these for about 30 to 40 minutes or until they're hard, nice and crispy. Okay, so once you've left your treats in there for about 30 to 40 minutes, you just need to pop them out and leave them to stand and cool down for about an hour. Yeah, they're nice and crispy now. Okay, so once you've left your biscuits to cool down for an hour, you just pop them into an airtight container like this, and they'll keep for about a week. So you'll have to make a new batch before Halloween. Now Albert's all dressed up ready for Halloween, my little bat dog. Now let's see if he likes his treats. Give me your paw, Abby. Good boy. Oh, is that nice, Albie? Is that nice? You like the Halloween treats? Give me a paw. Good boy. We really hope you enjoyed today's video. Please do send through photos of your dogs in their Halloween outfits. We'd love to include them on our Instagram page. We love seeing all of your dogs. If you did enjoy the video, please do give us a big thumbs up. And if you haven't subscribed, please make sure that you do now. We've got another poll on this week, so please do remember to vote for what you want to see in next week's video. We love making the videos that you guys want to see and the ones that are going to be useful for you and your dogs. But that's it from us this week. We'll see you again next week. Bye. Hi there, it's Nicole and Albert here from Relax My Dog. We're here every week answering all of your doggy related questions. On last week's vlog, we had a poll on which video you would like to see this week. And the winner was how to make a DIY dog toy. Now, this dog toy is the easiest thing that you'll ever make, and it will keep your pup occupied for hours. Okay, so today's easy sock and bottle toy for dogs is a really simple and cost-effective way of keeping your dog occupied. Taking less than 5 minutes to make, it's sure to keep your dog busy for a lot longer than that, especially with the added benefit of some yummy treats inside the bottle.